roads. I mean, that's like, I don't know. I'm not really sure. Yeah. It's like the speed roads. Holy shit.
Cortana to Echo 419.
Yeah.
Request extraction now.
And now, somewhere, some places here, we go up to 110. That we've just started with. No,
we're
fuck no.
Up.
They're gonna die anyways.
Hold position here.
Like, the first time I did this mission, I didn't even know that they were gonna try and pick us up there. I just went for it.
She's gone. Calculating
yeah.
Escape route.
I did not.
Inventory shows one longsword fighter is still docked in Launch Bay 7. If we move now, we can make it.
In less than half a day, actually.
Up ahead, you're in the Athens Rift. Top speed, you should be able to clear it.
Dude, I'm just going full speed ahead. I'm not even slowing down. I can't see shit right now. Get the fuck out!
Move! We need to get aboard now!
We got like a minute left. Let's fight him. Yeah, we got a fucking minute on us. Let's fight him. Behind you! Two jet engines on the sides going backwards. How the fuck does it lift up and maneuver like that? It's only supposed to go straight forward and turn. Yeah, and the turn if you just like cut one off and then do it like that. Boom, bitches! How come he always leaves with a ship? In every end of a Halo game, he leaves with a ship. Halo 1. In this ship. A Lodestar. Halo 2. The fucking Forerunner ship. And in Halo 3, half a ship. And in Halo 4, a enormous ship. Fucking hell, the dude's got some luck.
Did anyone else make it?
Scanning.
Let's go take a nap.
Just dust and echoes. We're all that's left. We did what we had to do. For Earth. An entire Covenant armada obliterated and the Flood. We had no choice. Halo. It's finished.
No. I think we're just getting started.
Yeah. Halo, it's finished. Nah, we're just getting started. Now we get like 8 more games and a lot of more content, TV series, and everything. Even directed by Steven Spielberg. I was surprised that that dude would do that. Cairo Station. What the fuck is going on?
What is going on?
Okay. Why did it kick us out here? Ah, well, but let's just go into some custom games, I guess.